there's pressure from different parts of society for people to fit stereotypes, especially within the engineering world. But I think that really our generation is proving right now that you can be any type of person and do any kind of job. And we're hoping that through this program, we're showing these girls that, you know, they could be interested in wanting to be a mechanical engineer. But a lot of them, too, are probably really interested in, you know, taking a day off and, you know, doing more typical feminine things, too. But that still fits into a lot of the engineering careers. It doesn't have to be all or none.
So you're going to follow Catherine right now.
Okay, let's go, girls.
Okay. Now so now you're close. Yep. Keep bringing it in. There you go. Because we need this. We got to cut more stuff up.
Yeah.
You're natural.
I see what's happening now. Before I didn't really.
It's nerve-wracking. I know. I love it. I love them. I think they're so great. I love how excited they are when they machine and material metal starts to fly everywhere. And it's just fun. Like, it makes me remember how much I love being an engineer and how much I love to share that with other people. We are different genders, and we do tend to look at things a little bit differently. So I think together we can solve problems more efficiently.
I don't know. I think engineering can be for anyone. Like, if you're able to solve a problem, then you should be able to do engineering. It shouldn't be based on who you are, and if you're a boy or a girl. I'm thinking of becoming a biomedical engineer, and I'm actually looking at RIT. It's my first choice right now, so this seemed like the perfect program.
It's more trying to get them to think of engineering as a viable option. A lot of them are interested, but they just don't see themselves in that position, and that's what we're trying to do, is trying to get them to see themselves in that position. We have almost 50 girls here, and we have over 60 volunteers that work with them over the day and a half. So they have over 60 different students that they get to interact with who will show them a different part of why did they become an engineer. And they're all different disciplines. They're from CAS, they're from our College of Engineering, they're from everywhere, and it's really exciting.
I want them to walk away with the idea that they can do anything they set their mind to. And whether that's to be a woman in a STEM professional career after that, that would be great. We would love to have them do that. But if they decide after this weekend, you know, that's not for them, that's okay too. We want to help them to be able to make better decisions about their life beyond high school.